This is Atheist at Large with a continuing video on plagiarism from Way of the Masters. Ray Comfort, the so-called author of so many top books, best-selling books, has been busted for plagiarism. Yes, we have found on the internet that he plagiarized massive amounts of his introduction about Darwin from a Dr. Guffey. We'll give you all the links and all the information here. This video is to show Ray Comfort is the plagiarist and not Richard Dawkins. I can only hope that Dr. Guffey will actually do something about this. Emails are on the way to Dr. Guffey. I've tried calling him, but the telephone number that I have is the wrong number. But I am in the process of sending him an email and asking if he knows about this. And if he doesn't, making sure that he does. Here I am showing mugshots of the key players, those in command of the exposed plagiarist team. These people would be in charge and would have foreknowledge of the plagiarist material. AIG Busted is a blogger from blogspot.com, and he's the one that first exposed this. Other people that have posted this are the NCSE and Rational Wiki. Links will be in the description box when I can find them, where I can find them. So these are the players. In addition, we're going to be able to quote here something from Ray Comfort, where he's calling Dawkins a thief.
Here now is Richard Dawkins in 2009 stealing my material and doing a pretty good job of it.
Now, here's the meat. This is the exposed material that is posted at Rational Wiki. I'll have the link in the description box. You can click it and see it for yourself. This is showing the direct nature of the plagiarism that Comfort uses against Dr. Guffey's material. So this is hardcore evidence, and something needs to be done. It's okay for Ray Comfort to call Dawkins a thief and a plagiarist, but this is exactly where Comfort is getting his material from somebody else. His other material that of his 70 books, as he himself says, it's all the same book, it's just a different cover.
It's the same book with a different cover, nobody's noticed.
Now I want to show you some pure evil. And it's only thanks to Thunderfoot that I am able to bring this to you. Without Thunderfoot's permission, I have taken a clip from his latest video, and I'm using it here to show the pure evil of Way of the Bastards.
I mean, why should we read the introduction written by a man who has undeniable similarities to Hitler? A man who claims to be a Christian in public, and then makes statements like this.
There's no God!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's try something here. I'd like to see if we can make this video viral. So, if you would, mirror this video. And instead of putting your mirrored video underneath this one to try and get it exposed more, find the creationists that are making these videos and put it underneath theirs. They've only got 10, 20, 30 subscribers, so they'll just love a video underneath theirs, right? Let's expose Way of the Bastards for who and what they are. The lying, skeeving, thieves, plagiarists, etc. that we think they are. Let's show them the evidence. So, mirror this video and put it under the creationists' video, wherever you can find them, the ones that are passing out the books. You probably won't be able to, or it'll be rejected after they notice that it's there, but maybe it'll be seen. And this is what we want to do. We want it to get seen. So if you can't get it placed within 24, maybe 48 hours, then come back and put it underneath this one so that this video can get the exposure. So let's try that as an experiment. So thanks for watching, everybody. This is Atheist at Large, signing off. Take care.